This simulation shows a bar shearing process with stress and force analysis. On the top right corner, normal stress distribution on the billet can be seen as the simulation is under progress. On the bottom right corner, the graph between the pilot height and force in tons experienced by the top shear yellow die can be seen. The maximum force reached during the process is 8.1 tons.